today, guys. Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer, and today we are going to create a card game. Here's a demo. Now this could be good for a mini game or as a mobile game. Now there is one evil card here you're not supposed to click, and if you click on the evil card, you die. Well, we're going to try not to. Whoa, I got one of the good cards, which means that one of these three cards is the evil card. Whoa, two cards. This is good, which means that one of these two is the evil card. No! Let's try it again. Wow, I have bad luck. Now each level the evil card switches position. Wow, I have terrible luck. Let me try that one again. Okay, so let's not try that one again. Whoa! Tonight is not my night. Alright, here we go. Not too bad. Okay, let's go for top. Yes! Next level. Okay, level 2. Tense moments. The last card. Which one? Let's go for the bottom one. No! So let's open the example file, which you can find under the description below. Now, if you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there is a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. Okay, so let's go over the assets to see what we're working with. If you double click on the cards, you can see that they have two faces. The regular face and the inside of the card. Now all these are the same cards. Now here is the evil card. It looks the same from the outside, but inside it's evil. Okay, so we have three good cards and a bad card. Okay, so here's our background, which is just a picture. Well, we're using three counters. Here's the next button, which is just a picture. And this is just text, in case you want to change the language. Good, like complete. I don't know if that makes sense. And today's top comment is Cypher Game Studio. And today's first comment is Three Friend Augustus.
Now time to make some grounded videos.